Hello, and welcome to the Parkinson's Foundation Wellness Wednesday program, Singing Out Loud with Parkinson's. I'm Melody McLaughlin, a community program manager with the Parkinson's Foundation. Thank you for joining us today. If you haven't already, please find a comfortable seated position and a sturdy chair and a glass of water to stay hydrated throughout the activity. Before we get started, a few housekeeping items from the foundation. If you aren't already, we'd love to invite you to join us on camera to see and connect with your Parkinson's community. If you select gallery view in the top right corner of your viewing page, you can scroll through and see everyone who is sharing this time with you today. I'm joining from Massachusetts and would love to know where you're tuning in from, so feel free to share in the chat icon on the bottom of your viewing page where you're joining us from. And again, welcome to the Parkinson's Foundation Wellness Wednesday program. Before I introduce today's speakers, we would love to know a little bit more about our audience today. You should see a poll pop up, and that poll will read, which best describes your experience with singing? I belong to a choir. I am or was a member of a band. I sing regularly for self-enjoyment. You're a karaoke superstar. Maybe you have concerts in the shower, or you rarely sing, if ever. I see some results coming in. I see 50% of you have voted, waiting for a few more. Don't be shy. Great, so it looks like actually a lot of you have belonged to a choir at some point, and some of you rarely sing, if ever. The point being is, no matter what your experience is, this program is for you, so whatever that might be, we hope you find today therapeutic and helpful. I'm now delighted to introduce our presenters today, Alyson, Chananie, and Marty Angstreich. Alyson Chananie is a speech-language pathologist and clinical consultant at Hackensack Meridian Health JFK Johnson Rehabilitation Institute in Edison, New Jersey. She holds a Bachelor of Arts degree in psychology with a specialty in elementary education, as well as a Master's of Science degree in communication disorders and sciences. Alyson has had the pleasure of working at JFK since 2014, where she has and continues to facilitate rehabilitation of speech, language, voice, cognitive, and swallowing functioning in adults and children. Alyson is a certified Speak Out and Lee Silverman Voice Treatment Loud clinician. She leads a weekly Loud crowd and directs the Parkinson's, a choir for people with Parkinson's disease and a Parkinson plus syndrome, which is also a Parkinson's Foundation Community Grant recipient. She serves on the Parkinson's Planning Committee at JFK and has been a member of the Moving Day New Jersey Committee for the last 3 years. Also joining us is Marty Allen Angstreich, who has been a musician and performer, music director, and arranger for over 45 years, and is thrilled to be participating in this wonderful musical live stream with his daughter, Allie, in the Parkinson's Foundation. Marty's many professional, regional, and educational musical credits include Footloose the Musical, West Side Story, Oklahoma, Carousel, Sound of Music, Fiddler on the Roof, Bye Bye Birdie, South Pacific, and many others. He is also the accompanist for Married to Broadway and the Sharp Family Singers, performing concerts worldwide featuring many Broadway stars, including Ron Sharp, Barbara Russell, Natalie Toro, James Barber, and teaches private voice and singing and piano lessons, currently via Zoom. And Marty was also our Master of Ceremonies for last year's Moving Day New Jersey. Please join me in welcoming these two fantastic folks who are Parkinson's Foundation's brightest stars and supporters, Allie and Marty. And Allie, you're free to share your screen and get us started.
Hello, everyone. Can I see everyone waving back to me so I know who's there and listening? Hi. Hello from Edison, New Jersey. My name is Allie Chananie. Thank you, Melody. I am a speech-language pathologist, and I am so privileged to be able to work with many people living with Parkinson's disease. I'm going to give you just a little bit of information about sort of the background for why singing is really important for people with Parkinson's, as well as using your voice and speech muscles every single day. And I'm going to share just a little bit of information with you at this time. Okay. So we all know this, I think, but just in case anyone is new to the community, Parkinson's disease is a progressive neurodegenerative disease of the brain cells. So the point of me sharing this is because the brain cells create dopamine, which is a chemical messenger or neurotransmitter in the brain that's very important for making movements deliberate and for making movements smooth and purposeful. So when people don't have enough dopamine, what happens is it can result in a manifest in a number of different ways, including from a speech language pathology standpoint, some difficulty with swallowing, changes in vocal volume. Some people may experience hoarseness, speech changes such as slurred speech or quickness of speech, changes in thinking, maybe not as much movement in the face. And also, and a lot of people don't know this, but dopamine is often linked with motivation. So people who feel like they're not as motivated as they used to be, that's actually a chemical issue. So let's think about that for a second. So Parkinson's is characterized by smaller movements, like smaller walking, smaller writing, smaller voice, smaller movements in the speech muscles. And because of that, often the muscles become weak. Why? Use it or lose it. If we're not using the muscles the way we used to, they can become weak. So what we know about Parkinson's is that a treatment that really works beautifully, especially in the rehabilitation setting, is exercise. And I'm stealing this from a colleague of mine. Exercise is actually medicine for people with Parkinson's. So I know some of you might be involved in rock steady boxing, walking, Tai Chi, yoga for Parkinson's. All of those things are so incredibly important. But I'm going to take the opportunity now to just share a little bit about why exercise is so important, not only for the body, but for the speech, swallowing, and voice mechanism. So some of you may have heard of LSVT loud. Has anyone heard of that? It's a big buzzword in the speech community and the Parkinson's community. That was one, if not the first program for people with Parkinson's to improve their voice and speech muscles. I do a lot of speak out with my patients living with Parkinson's. We also have loud crowds, loud for life. And there are a lot of other tools that we can use in speech therapy to help people to preserve and even improve their voices and speech muscles. So, why is that relevant to today? Well, singing can be a really fun way of moving our voice and moving our speech muscles and keeping them strong and healthy for as long as possible. So I hope you guys can see me moving my mouse. This is the wonderful Parkinson's Choir here in Edison, New Jersey. They have performed in a number of venues, including they've performed the Star Spangled Banner at Moving Day multiple times. They've also done a lot of advocacy and reach out work to other therapists, and they really do a fabulous job. And for anyone who's here from the Parkinson's, just give me a little wave with intent, maybe take a bow. These are some of the most incredible people I've ever met. And I think the most important thing is maybe not so much that we're exercising our voice and speech muscles, but the motivation piece, we have a fun time doing it. So I hope that we can bring you some fun today as well as some exercise. So some famous singers affected by Parkinson's. We have here, anyone know who that is? Ozzy Osbourne, who arguably is a singer. He does have a ballad or two. We have Neil Diamond, Miss Linda Ronstadt, and Michael J. Fox definitely didn't sing in the movie Back to the Future, but he surely did a great job of pretending like he did. So, who wants to give it a try? Raise your hands with intent. Nice and tall. Yes, I love that stretch. Good. Okay. I'm seeing everyone ready to go. Excellent. So we're going to start off with just a very brief speaking warm-up. Not so much singing yet. We're not singing yet. We're going to do a little bit of speaking. And usually with my Parkinson's members, I use something from the Speak Out program, which is a may, me, my, mo, moo, but I'm going to change it up a little bit today. So We are going to do something that's more related to singing. How now, brown cow? I want everyone to try that with me. First, make sure you're sitting up nice and tall. I know that Melody already said that we're sitting in a sturdy chair. My chair has arms, so I can place my hands here if necessary. My feet are planted on the ground. You are all right where you should be at this very moment. I am so proud of you. So give yourself a little pat on the back, maybe a little round of applause. Thank you for committing to yourselves today, and thanks for joining us. So the one other thing that's really important, I have water here. For anyone who is safe to drink water, please keep it right next to you because we're gonna be doing a lot of that. If anyone drinks a thicker liquid, that's okay too, it's hydrating. And if you are not able to at this time, that's okay. But if you can try to be hydrated in some way, that would be fabulous. The other thing I want you all to think about, if you have currently a diagnosis of vocal fold nodules or anything that contraindicates being a part of singing or exercising your voice, please don't sing, but smile and dance with us. The other thing that I want you to consider, please, is if your doctor has told you not to do any sort of exercise or exert yourselves, please also consider just bobbing around with us and not singing, but we can talk about why that is after if we have any questions. So who's ready to get started? Wonderful, okay, good. I see nice tall hands. Let's stretch up. We are ready to do this. Wonderful, I am sitting nice and tall with intent and I am ready to go. We are going to say, how now, brown cow. Everyone is going to move your muscles with maximum effort, not 100, but 110%, throwing your voice through the computer. So from wherever you are, I can hear you from Edison, New Jersey. Who's ready? Let's do this. How now, brown cow. Here we go. How now, brown cow? Very nice, I'm seeing a lot of intent. We're already ready, let's take a sip of water and swallow with intent. I'm gonna do one more. It's important to keep our bodies hydrated. That will keep our vocal cords moving nice and healthily. We actually have an epithelial layer on our vocal cords, just like your skin, and it's really important to keep that hydrated. So that's why I'm always wanting everyone to take sips of water. Okay, let's try it one more time. How now, brown cow? Everyone moving their lips and their voices with intent, maximum effort. Here we go. How now, brown cow? Very nice. Who surprised themselves a little bit? Anyone? Okay, good, wonderful. Now, I hope you opened your windows because your neighbors should be able to hear you from in your homes, okay? That's the kind of effort we're looking for here. No, I'm seeing some of you saying no, no? All right, you know what, Francisca, can I call on you for a second? Can I bother you? Okay, can I unmute Francisca? Francisca's my friend. It says, there we go. One more time. Okay, Francisca, you hear me okay?
Yes.
Wonderful. I want everyone to hear you using your best voice saying, how now, brown cow?
How now, brown cow?
One more time, that was beautiful. One more time, throwing your voice through the screen. Here we go, and everyone can join with her. Here we go, Francisca.
How now, brown cow?
Very nice. Can everyone give my friend Francisca a round of applause? That was just beautiful. Thank you for using your best voice and your best intent. Nice work. So now I know we are here for singing. Let's have some fun and let's sing. I'm going to ask my dad, the pianist, to join us. Dad, you on? Marty? No?
Yes, unmute would be lovely. Hey, there we go.
Okay, great.
Hi, everybody. How are you? Thank you for inviting me here today. This is going to be great. So as Ali said, we're here to do some singing, and we're here to use all that great technique that Ali and the other speech-language pathologists work with all their folks with Parkinson's to get them to really project and to use their voices as much as possible. So we're going to do that from singing perspective. So before we sing, we always like to try to do a warm-up. And for those of you who may do some athletics or may have done it in your youth or at some point, you know, if you go for a walk, you always try to stretch a little bit. So with our warm-up exercises, we try to do that also and stretch those vocal cords and open ourselves up to be able to sing. I'm going to ask you to remember three things. Number one, as Ali said, open your mouth nice and big. Right? The bigger your mouth, the bigger the sound, and then the better the sound will be. Number two is that you're going to project. And Ali already said, throw it to the screen. I like to say, take the sound and take it like you're throwing a ball against the wall. And you go, bam, right? So you're going to get that sound out nice and big. And in our exercise, we're going to do something similar to what Ali talked about prior, about that vowel exercise, but we're going to use it for singing. But the third thing, where Ali teaches to speak with intent, I like to say, sing with confidence. So sing like you mean it. Sing like you really can't wait to do anything but just sing and let everybody hear you, right? So open up, project, throw your sound, sing with confidence. So Ali, if it's okay, we're going to do a quick warm-up.
Maybe everyone could just take a quick sip if that's in your repertoire. Take a sip of whatever you're drinking. Hydrate your body.
I have my agua here with me. So we're going to use this exercise, instead of the me, we're going to use the N sound. So we're going to say knee, nay, na, no, new. So I like to say it's a hard consonant, so the N gets the sound going out, knee, and the big tall vowel. So do that with me, right? Say knee, nay, nice and big, na,
na.
No.
No.
New. Good. Good. All right, so we're going to do that. And musically, it's going to sound like this. We're going to start on nay, and we're going to do nay, 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 nay. If you see when I do this, nay, 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 nay. My mouth is open as big as possible. And then we'll go up from there. So we'll just do a few of these to warm you up. Ready? Together. And. Nay, 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 nay. Drop your jaw. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. Let's try knee. Knee, 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 knee.
Nice and big.
Knee, 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 knee. Knee, 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 knee. How about no? No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Take a deep breath.
Na, 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 na. Na 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 na. That was great. Good job. Good job. How many people felt that they were really opening their mouths and really getting that sound out? All right. Good.
Anyone feel like you're getting a workout in your mouth? Anyone feel like, wow, I didn't realize how much work I was putting in. Okay, good. That makes sense. This is exercise, right?
So singing burns calories? Wow, that's great.
Maybe.
Good. So, I'm sorry, Ali, go ahead. Nope, all yours.
I was just gonna ask, who feels like they're warmed up? Who feels like they're ready to use their voices in a different way now? Yeah? How about their mouths? Who feels like they're ready to move their mouths, move their lip muscles, move their tongue muscles, move their face muscles a little more? Okay, good. Who's having fun? Please, someone raise your hand. Oh, good. Wonderful. Shall we maybe learn a song? Yeah? Okay. We chose a song today that we felt was pretty appropriate because of what's been going on, maybe something that could bring us a little bit of sun. So we're going to be singing Here Comes the Sun by who? Someone raise their hand with intent, really nice and tall. Who's saying Here Comes the Sun? Oh, can we unmute Ro? I tried to unmute him, let's see.
It's her.
Ro, who's saying Here Comes the Sun?
The Beatles.
Ah, exactly. With intent, throw that over my head. The Beatles. The Beatles, very nice job. Beautiful word. So we're going to sing Here Comes the Sun by the Beatles. So I am going to pull up the lyrics here. Can everyone see them okay? All right. Dad, whenever you're ready.
Okie doke. So we're going to run through the song one time from the top. I'll sing the song. We'll take it slowly. If you know the song, sing along with us. All right? If you're learning it for the first time, one of the most important things with singing besides projecting your voice is listening. In French, we say écouter, which means to listen. So if you're learning, read along the words as Ali moves the words, and then I'll sing it with you, and then we'll sing it all together. Okay? Pardon me, excuse me. Here we go. I'm sorry, go ahead, Al.
I was just going to say, for anyone who hasn't already, let's take another sip. Let's make sure we are hydrated.
I will do the same.
Russ, are you taking a sip of water? Good.
So what's unique about this Beatles song, first of all, it was one of the songs written by George Harrison and not Lennon and McCartney. But as Ali pointed out to me, which I never kind of realized, is that the song starts with the chorus, or what they call the hook in a song. So in the beginning, you hear, here comes the sun, as opposed to other songs where that comes later. So if you follow along, I'll sing, and sing along with me, and then we'll do it all together. We'll take it slowly.
And make sure that you sing with intent, saying every single sound with intent, throwing your voice through the windows so your neighbors can hear you. And if you live in a secluded area, throw it even further so your neighbors can hear you. Another thing I want you to see is it says, it's all right. So it's 2020, it's all right, okay? Everyone throw your voices out, it's all right. You can move your hands with intent if you want. You can express it, it's all right. Whatever you need to do, do it with intent, do it with gusto. Here we go.
Here we go. Here comes the sun. Do, 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 do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. First verse, ready? Two, three, and little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since we've been here. Here
comes the chorus again.
Here comes the sun.
Do, 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 do.
Here comes the sun, and I say,
throw it.
It's all it's right. All right. Second verse, just like the first. Three and little darling, the smiles returning to their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here.
Intent.
Here comes the sun.
Do, 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 do.
Here comes the sun, and I say,
what is it?
It's all right. Right.
Good, everyone. Nice work.
Then comes a little bit different part. This happens four times. Ready? Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun, 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 here it comes. Number three. Sun, 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 here
last one. Make it a good one, everyone.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Here's the build up, everyone. Get excited. Another verse.
Little darling, I feel the ice is slowly melting.
Open your mouths nice and big.
Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear.
Chorus!
Here comes the sun.
Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo.
Here comes the sun, and I say, it's
all right.
We're going to repeat that again.
Here comes the sun.
Doo-doo-doo-doo. Nice.
Here comes the sun, and I
what
say,
what do we say, guys?
It's all right.
Alright. Last one, make it strong.
It's alright.
Yay! So, Allie,
a round of applause.
I want to address one comment I did see. So, sure. I saw that that someone had commented. I think it was Ro. That's a little high for the basses, and it is Ro. So. What you want to do as a bass, would normally do is you're going to sing it an octave lower. So you're going to be down here going,
little darling, it's been a long, cold, holy winter.
Right? And it'll be for a bass, it'll be easier. So don't worry about me being up in the tenor octave. Just sing it in your own octave. The point of singing is always to challenge yourself, but also, oh, it's her husband Tom that made the comment. I'm sorry. So, yes, yeah, so Tom and Ro, sing it down the octave, okay? Not worries. So you want to challenge yourself, but also as a singer, you want to find something that's comfortable and lets you absolutely do your best job always. So that's why we open our mouths, we speak with intent, we sing with confidence, and we throw that sound out like we're trying to break all the windows in the house. We just sing really big. So hopefully that addresses your concern. I'm sorry, Allie, I wanted to just mention that.
No, that's great. And I'm unmuting my buddy, Donna. Is that okay, Donna? I need a little bit of help from you. So I saw that everyone was using a lot of effort. You were singing with confidence. I was very impressed, especially for anyone who's a first-time singer. Wow. I didn't see everyone doing the doo-doo-doo-doo, which I think is the most fun part of this song, with intent. So I'm trying to unmute Donna, and I think I may keep muting her when she's unmuting herself. So Donna, are you able to do that?
There we go.
Donna's another one of my friends from the Can Sings. I don't know if you guys can see that. So Donna, I'm going to do the Here Comes the Sun part, and I want you to do 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 as if you're throwing a dart each do. Okay?
Okay.
We're gonna go Here Comes the Sun.
Do do do.
One more time for anyone who didn't hear you in the nosebleed section. Try it again. Here comes the sun.
Doo-doo-doo.
Very nice. Everyone give a round of applause to Donna. Beautiful job, Donna.
Thank you.
I'm going to call upon one other person as a volunteer if he doesn't kill me. Can I bother you for a quick model? My friend Daniel? Okay, great. I'm trying to unmute Daniel. There you are. Uh-oh. One more time. So the other thing that I told you guys, which I think is the second most fun part of this song, is it's all right. And I think some of you might have seen I was throwing it out there with intent. So Daniel in the blue shirt, I'm trying to unmute my buddy Daniel.
Danielle may be able to do it, Al.
I know.
So Daniel, you should be seeing a pop-up on your screen asking you to unmute if you feel comfortable.
There we go. He's got it. Hi, Dan.
Hello.
Thank you for using your best voice to participate today. So I'm going to say, and I say, and then you'll say, it's all right, with intent, really throwing it out there as best as you can. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay. Here comes the sun, doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say,
it's all right.
Yeah! Awesome! You know I'm gonna make you try it one more time. Really throwing it out there with intent. Really impress everyone. Here we go. Here comes the sun. Do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun. And I say,
it's all right.
Yes!
Yeah!
That was awesome.
Daniel's
you
the man.
You are so strong. That was beautiful, Daniel. Great work. All right, I'm muting you again. Thanks for the participation. Had to show off some of my people. They are doing so great. Okay, so Dad, what do you think? Should we take it from the top?
I say we take it and we'll try it in tempo and we'll see if everybody comes along with us.
Okay, can I just ask everyone to take another sip of water for those of you who are drinking water? Take a sip of water and swallow with intent. Let's hydrate our bodies and get us set up for the rest of this song.
And while you guys do that, let me remind you of those three things, right? Number one, open up nice and big. Number two, throw the sound out as big as you can and loud as you can. And number three, say it with me, sing with confidence.
Confidence.
Yeah, all right. Okay, so shall we try it? And this time we'll bring the Beatles with us, we'll bring the whole band with us. So here we go. All right, if you're ready, Al.
I'm ready.
Okay. Here we go. Let's see.
Everyone make sure you're sitting up nice and tall with intent.
Here comes the chorus. 2, 3, and. Here comes the sun. Do-do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and I say,
It's all right.
1, 2, 3, and. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here we go. Second verse, just like the first. Little darling, the smiles returning to their faces.
Nice and big.
Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here.
Here comes the chorus.
Here comes the sun, do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here we go. Sing with me, here we go. Sun, 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 here it comes. Drop your jaw nice and big. Sun, 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 here it comes.
Third time.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Last one, make it a good one.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
That was nice, everyone. Here we go with the third verse. Nice and loud and with intent.
Here we go. Little darling, I feel the ice is slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and
what
I
do we say,
say
guys?
It's all right.
One more time.
One more chorus, here we go. Here comes the sun, do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right.
That's one, two more. Throw it out there.
It's all right.
Last one, with intent, make it strong.
It's all right.
Nice work. Is anyone still having a good time? Are we still enjoying ourselves? Yeah? Okay, great. Awesome. Very good. Who feels like they're getting a workout? Still, right? Good. Who feels like they're using their breathing muscles? Anyone? Really working out those? Good. What about their voice? Speech? Lips? Tongue? Yes? Wonderful. Thank you. Eileen, I see. Eileen Bogle. I don't think that's Eileen, but I like the way you're moving your mouth. Good job. Everyone take a sip of water. If you have something, swallow with intent. You are doing just great. If it's okay with you guys, I would like to run the song one more time now that you're all experts. And maybe, just maybe, not only using your mouths and your voices with intent, but perhaps we can throw in a little bit of swaying. Maybe a little dancing, maybe a little bit of hand motion. You do not have to, but maybe, just maybe, it'll add to the fun. So please consider it. I don't know if anyone's watching me while you're singing, but I am bopping around, right? Donna, you see me, right? Good, so I think we should do it one more time. Everyone should really put in 110% effort using their muscles here and here, but also let's have a little bit of fun. Who's with me? Wonderful, good. All right, I'm going to share the lyrics again. Here we go.
So we're gonna add to that, Allie. Besides that, we're gonna add a fourth thing, smile. So when you smile, it makes you, everyone think that you're having fun. It also opens your mouth more when you're smiling. So it helps to really keep everything nice and bright and bouncy.
Yep. So now you guys are performers. So we're expecting you to smile and really sell it to the crew, okay? Make the audience believe you that you're having a good time. So, Deb, whenever you're ready, we're going to sing Here Comes the Sun.
I'm ready. Everybody say with me nice and big. Here comes the sun.
Here comes the sun. Yeah.
All right, here we go. And here we go. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Here we go. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here.
Here we go.
Here comes the sun. Second verse, just like the first. Little darling, the smiles returning to their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear.
Nice and
open
loud.
Up nice and big. Here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Here comes the sun, and I say, it's all right. Everybody together. Sun, 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 here it comes. Sun's a nice big open vowel. Sun, 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 here it comes.
Nicely done.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Last one, throw it out there.
Sun, 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 here it comes.
Here we go. Amp it up.
All right. Here comes the sun. Doo 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 doo.
It's all right.
All right.
Beautiful, beautiful job, everyone. Nice work. That was splendid. I saw everyone using their muscles. I saw everyone using intent. You did such a nice job today. Was anyone surprised about how much effort they were able to put into that? Yeah, some of you? Good. Anyone surprised by the voice you were able to output when you really pushed hard? Some of you also? Yeah? Anyone surprised with how much fun they could have singing? I hope. I know some people, I say, come on, join our choir. It's going to be fun. No way. I am not a singer. But I hope some of you learned today that you don't need to be a singer to have fun singing. You did great work today. Very, very impressed. For anyone who's drinking, take a sip of water, swallow with intent, please. And I guess Melody or Danielle, or if it's okay, maybe I can share a little bit about how people can join singing in their community if they...
Absolutely. Please do, Allie. And then we'll move on to Q&A.
Okay, fabulous. So I think Danielle might have that slide, but I can just share with you guys that if you are in the New Jersey area, the Parkinsons are accepting and pleased to accept new members. So if you're interested, please contact me at 732-321-7063, or you can email me at that email address. For anyone who wants that information, please take a picture, or maybe we can send it as a follow-up after. Also, if you're not in the New Jersey area, there are a couple of different opportunities that you may join if you really enjoyed your time today. So the Parkinson Voice Project has a global choir that people are participating in. They actually have a choir of, I believe, 100 people living with Parkinson's. So that's pretty impressive. And now they're doing a global choir. So people from all over the United States and maybe even the world are invited to participate. Sing for Your Health is another great organization that is doing virtual participation for singing for people with Parkinson's. And I found online that North State Theater Company is also a Parkinson's Foundation grant recipient. And they're also accepting new members. So please consider joining any of these voice groups today for singing, because singing is such a fun and important way to exercise your voice and speech muscles. And if you do have any concerns, I'm just gonna throw this in there because I'm a speech language pathologist. I think it's my duty. If you do notice any trouble with your voice, swallowing, speech muscles, thinking, any of those things, please ask your doctor for a prescription to see your local speech language pathologist, because we have lots of tools that can help. So, that's, now I'm off my soapbox. Here are some fun ways that you can exercise your voice and sing with intent. And for anyone who has, thank you, Ro, for anyone who has any questions, we are going to do some breakout sessions.
Awesome, thank you both so much for that really fun and interactive experience. I'm glad I had water next to me, because I think I shared in the chat, I'm sweating, and I don't think I realized how tense my jaw was until I started singing and letting loose a bit. So thanks for that exercise and that workout, Marty and Allie.
Thank you for participating.
Yeah, so we're trying this Q&A a little bit different for anyone who's joined our other PD Health at Home programs. We usually ask you to enter into the chat, and we have some folks who did do that, but we are doing a live Q&A. So for anyone who has a question for Allie or Marty, I ask that you please raise your hand, and I will hopefully see it and be able to unmute you so that you can ask it. So now is the time. If anyone has a question for Allie or Marty, feel free to raise your hand. Bravo.
Excellent suggestion.
I think we have time for one more question. I will take it from the chat. It looks like we have, let me see here. 1 second. Oops, it timed me out. Are there singing therapies for people who are either hearing impaired, can only hear humming, or versus singing with words used?
That's a really good question. What I do know, I don't know specifically singing therapies, but I do know that as a speech language pathologist, I work with a lot of people who are hearing impaired, whether it be before even learning language or, you know, getting a cochlear implant, things like that. And we can and do some singing because it's important to learn about pitch and what that kind of sounds like. So I guess I could say yes. I don't know specific programs and things like that, but again, a speech language pathologist would be able to help with people who have trouble with their hearing and wanting to sing or hear different pitches.
Thanks, Sally. I do have one last question from the chat before we wrap up. This question is, on some days I don't have much of a voice for the first few hours of the day. On other days, I can speak normally. Any suggestions?
Does anyone else feel that way? Can anyone else relate? Tough to get your voice started in the morning? Some of you, yes. So that's something I unfortunately hear kind of often, and a suggestion that I always make is that you warm up your voice in the morning. So or if you have had experience with speech therapy, voice therapy, in the program, we actually often recommend a specific warm-up to do to kind of show yourself and remind yourself, this is how much effort I need to put in throughout the day to speak clearly, to speak with intent, and to be heard. So that, unfortunately, like I said, is pretty common. And the recommendation I would make is to speak to your friendly neighborhood speech language pathologist and get some warm-ups to start your voice off strong in the morning. That's always my recommendation.
Awesome. Thank you so
much. Because I'm a speech therapist and I'm biased, but I've seen it work.
Oh, thank you so much, Allie. I have to say that we are out of time. We appreciate you all joining us today. Allie and Marty, we can't thank you both enough for joining us today and sharing this really valuable and fun experience with the Parkinson's community. And many thanks, of course, to our community grant recipients, the Parkinson's Choir, for inspiring today's program. And last but not least, thanks to all of you for trying something new and fun with us. We appreciated your joining us today. In closing, if you had any question today that was not answered, there was a lot of speech therapy questions, please know that we provide free resources, including our website, parkinson.org, our educational book series, webinars, podcasts, our hospital safety kit, Call the Wear and Care. And of course, please, please, please call our helpline at 1-800-4-PD-INFO with all of your questions, and they are happy to provide local resources to you. The Parkinson's Foundation hosts virtual events each Monday, Wednesday, and Friday of the week. To learn more and to register for programs like today, please visit parkinson.org/pdhealth. And if you enjoy today, you'll absolutely enjoy our upcoming Wellness Wednesday. Join us next week as we'll explore the importance of storytelling and offer a guide for ways to get started. We'll also look at examples of unique ways to share the story that only you can tell. So to learn more or to register for any of our upcoming new and unique programs, please visit parkinson.org/pdhealth. As a reminder, today's session has been recorded and will be archived at the Parkinson's Foundation website at parkinson.org/pdhealth. If you want to go back and try this song again on your own and belt it out, please do. We welcome you to join us back on screen and wave farewell until next time to your Parkinson's community. And we hope we see you in the weeks to come. Thank you, Allie and Marty. And until next time, folks, have a good afternoon.
Thanks.
Bye, y'all.
Bye-bye. Hey, everyone. Great job today.
Great job.